Wow, this is like a movie. Wow, what if the new thing that they're making is actually a movie? Did it display capture? No. Wow, what happened to MF? Is this MF? Who is this? Is this Blitzcrank? Who the fuck are these people? I ain't never seen none of these champions. Wait, was that Sona? Wait, that did not look like Sona. What happened to Sona? Dude, what's happening to all these champions?
So much minions, really? I'd like to that.
I'm so fucked. Wow, I cannot believe that worked.
Name a fucking champion!
How is Talia not in the mids?
How is Talia not in the mid champions? How is Talia not in the fucking mid? She's a fucking mid laner! She's a fucking mid laner! She's not in the mid lane section, bro! What? What? Oh, you guys can't see. You guys can't. What?
Oh my god, I cannot fucking believe I missed. Close.
He's gonna get taken down, but no! Tarzan's there with the lamb's respite! They do manage to get the Mercurial Scimitar out of Ruler. He knows that he's the last man standing.
He's buying time! He's buying time!
Save it as Cuve jumps back in. It's an open access. And Griffin, they're just going to bum rush it. But no, everyone explodes and teleports into the Griffin base. Gen G, I think they've just done it.
They have done it. They're going to win this game 2-0. Insane ending on this one.
Oh, Chovy. Chovy's got the flash.
Can he do it?
Can he actually get over?
Crap.
He's got the dissonance. Everyone running back in.
How many autos can he get?
Oh, the three-man shockwave. He doesn't kill Ruler, though. That is so important. The headbutt to get him out of the way. Two,
one
three.
More.
He dies. And Gen G win the game.
I'm not entirely sure Fizz does need a buff. Because every time Fizz is top tier, my thoughts on the matter are, like, my thoughts, like, oh no, Fizz isn't bad. Like, that's not what I'm thinking. When Fizz is top tier, I'm more thinking, like, ah! It's something along those lines, you know?
Bring it on.
Yeah, there's no more thing there.
They're fucking high. This is Jarvis with the spawn there. Yikes.
He's gonna die too.
Oh my god, fuck me, damn.
Wow. That's some nightcore level shit.
Okay, well done. LOL.
Okay, we can base race. We can't fuck it up, it's the only thing. Pushing pretty fast. My god, that game.
And I really both talk.
That was sick.
Wow, was that planned? No way. It was coincidence. I don't believe it.
Oh my god. That case running for a goddamn life, dude. Wow, she actually ended up living. That was...
Flush? Alright, I can finally TP here. Oh, what the? Holy shit! I was not ready!
All he has to do is just fucking run at me, dude. And then Cillian will revive him even if I win. There we go. There we go.
They know Baron has started. What happens next?
Exactly. Lanzi's going to lumber over, but they don't have a blast cone to utilize. Flash is going to be necessary. They pull up the Baron. There's a headbutt bulb. As Viper's already very, very low, but he's dancing around this fight quite nicely. Last Breath is going to be utilized, and immediately the stopwatch is employed. Sword jumps in the backline as Ruler now has to use all of his time to deal with the Swain as Fly. Very, very close to dying. Cubate, very high health bar. As there's a shockwave, it comes in onto Ambition, but the Gnar ultimate is almost just as good. Lamb's Respite is going to answer, but a five-man pulverize. Good God, everyone's hitting all their skills, but it seems to be working for both teams. It's so close. GA is going to go down as there's the trade. It's Ruler versus Sword, and Viper Fly is still alive. Sword tries first. Viper not going to be able to get through. He's going to give up. But God, that team fight was close.
Oh, look at this damage. Somebody stop me. I'm about to solo kill his ass.
Play Quinn and Draven, though. Am I hyped for the League MMO? Dude, if a League MMO comes out, I'm going to stop playing League of Legends and play League of MMO. Like, dude, I probably wouldn't stop playing League of Legends because I actually love the game, but... Actually, I don't know what I would do.
Oh my fucking god, he wouldn't even reach me. I just flashed in because I wanted to press my Q, but I didn't press my Q.
Talk for me, dude.
Fuck, idiot. Oh shit. No.
Do not get caught. Do not get caught right now. Getting caught is lose. Okay, I'm fine here. Wait, what? Wait, we couldn't move to me in my ult?
I need to go buy some attack speed real quick. Ah, I couldn't do it in time, dude. Wait, can I not buy this? I need level 9 to purchase a pot? Wait, really?
Oh my god.
Holy shit, really? Boom, bitch, where are you going? Are you mad? Crazy stuff. I'm going in. Wow, great job, cutie.
Thanks. Fuck this shit.